What's up guys, Architect Review here. So this is iPhone 14 Pro new decision like crazy OMG. According to recent leak, the iPhone 14 range will get a complete decision with some of these Apple change like of to this proof. But now this most surprising of these all of look said to happen of these new come from these many leaked dynamic who has a remarkable track record leaking iPhone, Mac and these AirPods information over the last year inside of these not allow. Previous report that these Apple will move of these iPhone 14 Pro range to whole of these punch camera, but say that of these company has these a particle of these surprising shape for it. Uncrowding of these both iPhone 14 Pro model will have a pill shape it cut out of these rather. Then these and cute circle has seen of most Android smartphone. This is a decision only. Previous explorer in decision concept and was not thought of these. Serious contender from these numerical release that say it make a lot of scene considering the face ID sensor Apple also need of these in alongside these front facing camera. Moreover it is appear Apple has already made this decision discuss. This is a because of Apple agreed a new supply chain deal of these LG for this new panel. Last month will this make up of this panel was revealed. LPO 120 asset high refresh rate. The excite of this shape of other news punch hole was not unknown until now. It remain hot concerted whether this entire iPhone 14 range will the decision upgrade of whether it will be limited to Pro model that side Apple iPhone 14 panel are now quickly taking shape. Alongside of this display chain, Apple is now introducing surprise iPhone 14 Max to Apple replace the iPhone mini of working on new 5nm chipset editing all new camera fitting of even bigger batteries and shooting of these iPhone 14 Pro model to retaining of these a return of these touch ID and long awaited switch to USB-C have even iPhone 14 Pro Max and these 14 Pro when it is time to start getting excited part of these. There is a hug different in this future between these version had iPhone 14 Pro Max. Both phone have almost the same true optical zoom capabilities and these all of four iPhone 14 series phone have optical image stabilization has sure of these you that do not miss out any big future choosing of these cheaper and these smaller iPhone 14 Pro. In this next line we have of these about the price is specification of these iPhone 14 Pro all it is future and these comprehensive review of these belts Apple produce in these 2022 so that the user is familiar with all of these detail of the iPhone what it is advantage and these disclaimer advantage hand the show up this video. So if you have enjoyed watching it, please make sure to like this video and the same time if you want to hear the latest iPhone 14 Pro decision 5G 2022 news review and comparison, please make sure to hit and subscribe button followed by the notifications bell. Until the next time guys, I will see you soon.